pickup was kicking up dirt. He drove with a vengeance that swept down his shirt. With his wife by his side and his gun on the floor, he headed to Skidmore to settle a score. Some say he was born with venom for blood, with a heart as black as Missouri made mud. A copperhead corner ready to strike, had a hate in his eyes like the edge of a knife. Skidmore, Missouri, a ghost walked the roads. You'll never give up the secret you hold. Nobody's talking and that's just as well. It goes down in the grave where the dead tell no tales. A brutal town bully using muscle and fear. He terrorized Skidmore for 20 long years. Arrested for violence on dozens of crimes. He threatened the sheriff and never do time. But when he shot the town grocer all sickly and frail, the town made a vow to put him in jail. His lawyer pulled strings, got his trial delayed. The judge let him go back to Skidmore that day.
Still drives through their fears.